All right.
Ah, yeah, baby. Not to mention this thing is too tight. Watch. Hold on. Watch my thing.
Oh yeah. It's this right here.
Yep.
It's clipping on that. You need to either cut more off or slide it further in.
Yep. That's fucking.
So yeah, that'll get you.
For me too.
Yeah, that'll get it. Good?
Yeah, full speed crash.
Oh. He's not gonna make it. It's pretty nasty up there at the top. He did it.
Flawless victory.
That was pretty sketchy. Oh, not enough. Not enough. Oh my God, I can't believe that. Good job.
Now see that? That's the kind of winning attitude that's going to take this enterprise straight to the top.
Man, I didn't think you had enough momentum.
Of course.
Yeah.
I was trying not to hit the rut he made.
Trying to grow something in your fence thing?
Yeah. That's when I was trying to find a way around. Yeah, I guess so. All I know is this other stuff is sure sand. When you get up top of this hill, you should be able to see me.
Yeah, this trail right here is where we would have came out if I would have stayed closer that way. I just touched my pipe.
Oh man.
Mmm.
It burned? Am I?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, burning my finger, not something else.
Is this the volcano or crater?
Well, it's part of it. It's part of that, this lava flow. This is the volcano that made the flow.
Okay.
But they mine the that volcanic rock out of here for grills and stuff. There's another one way off out in the middle of the desert over there, too. My finger hurts. I do. But I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna have to tough it out. I'm gonna reset my phone and my thing again too, by the way. We're gonna try and make our way to that big sand dune and other little thing over there. See that? We're going to try and make our way to that big sand dune and that other volcano thing over there.
Okay.